Hi, I'm Ben.
And I'm Jess, and we're two of the producers from LA One TV.
We're stood in a rather wet and rainy Lancaster, and we've been set a bit of a challenge. We have been told we should do the Jailbreak challenge of this year.
So we've got 36 hours to get as far away from here as possible.
Now, the catch is we can't spend a penny on transport. That's no bus tickets, no train tickets. We can't spend a penny.
We can't even use tickets that we've pre-ordered or pre-booked, like bus passes, so it's going to be pretty tricky, isn't
it? And we can't pay for them later either.
No.
But everything we do has to be within the law. We can't train hop, we can't just jump on a bus, we can't do anything illegal.
But we're doing it for the best, we're doing it for charity, aren't we?
We're probably the worst two people to do this Jailbreak challenge.
We
just not hitchhiking. I personally like my own comfort. The only thing that might hedge us in our favour, however, is Jess can speak three languages.
Three now?
You told me you could speak Italian.
Well, impossible. We'll see how it goes. As long as we get away from this rainy Lancaster, I don't really mind.
To maybe like sunny Italy, where she can't speak any Italian and she's just aptly demonstrated. Okay, so now Jess is going to practice saying, can you please give us a lift for charity in French?
Est-ce qu'on pourrait, s'il vous plaît, avoir un petit... I don't know how... You've got me stuck.
Stuck just like we're going to be somewhere in the European Union. If you're interested in sponsoring, click the link below.
Please do.
And we are aiming to raise as much money as we can. The charities are all below as well. And we'd really love you to sponsor.
Please sponsor.
Please.